Hello, this is the Subaru BRZ 2022 Limited, and I just received this car 7 days ago. I had it on order for about 6 weeks now, and been driving it for the last 7 days and just loving it. And a special thank you to Brad from Olathe Subaru from Kansas that threw in this STI knob shifter that I'm going to replace. So here's the standard knob shifter that came with the car. It's really nice, leather, really hefty. And you just take it off. I already loosened it up already a little bit. And just hand tight, it's really easy to take off. So here it is. I'm gonna set it right there so we get a good comparison. And here's the part number in the box that the STI knob shifter came with. And I'm gonna set this side by side. And you can see the STI knob shifter is a little bit taller, a little bit heftier. And you can see the finish matches the control knobs really nice, I mean just perfectly. And to install it, it's just really easy. You just thread it on. And I would not suggest using Loctite. And just hand tighten like you would your water bottle or a glass mason jar or something like that. But anyways, you just keep on turning, thread it on. It's a long, nice thread engagement. And like I said before, just hand tighten down until it feels really good. Just hand tighten down, and then reorient the position so the gears matches your view. And it looks really nice. And it's that simple. Thank you for watching.